Oh my goodness, look at this one.
My gosh.
Aryan, how do you still have that picture of me?
You think I would throw out a picture of those moves?
I have no idea how you both graduated college.
Did either of you ever take anything seriously?
Hey, I took one thing seriously.
Maya, feels like you get taller every time we see you.
Mr. and Mrs. Parker, it's so good to see you. I'm running late for practice, or else I'd stay and catch up. Ma, save me a plate for dinner?
She's lovely. You must be so proud.
More than you know.
There you go.
Thanks, babe.
And thank you.
Babe, where's the cinnamon?
It's in the pantry.
Where?
Hello? This is she.
Do you want cinnamon sticks or ground cinnamon? Babe?
You have been appointed Maya's legal guardians effective immediately pending court approval.
What? No, she must have other family here.
According to the document, Nisha and Aryan preferred you two as guardians.
Hazel and I aren't parents. We're not ready for this yet.
That may be, but you're her best option.
When can we take her home?
Do you really think we can be parents?
Nisha and Aryan are dead. We owe it to them to try.
Ma? Papa? I miss you.
So lay your hand on the left behind. Yeah, we all know how it feels to be again for a while. In a crowded place, try not to feel so alone. Just remember that we've all been broken ones. So let's love the broken ones.
Get her a gift to make her feel more at home.
Don't look at me. What do teenage girls even like?
Okay, I got this.
Is everything okay, Maya?
I don't think anything will ever be the same.
You know, your dad was quite the dancer. He even taught me a few moves.
Mind it.
Wow, acting kar raha.
you will.
Maya, what's this?
Oh, it's the Diwali festival this week. Mom and Papa never missed it.
It's tonight? We should all go.
Could be fun.
Sure, why not? What? What are you doing?
We saw the other families and we thought we could just...
I don't need your help. And besides, you're not my parents. So please, just stop.
Maya, wait.
Where is she? Did we overstep?
They trusted us to take care of her.
But how? There's no way to understand her pain.
They trusted us to take care of her.
There's no way to understand her pain. You're not alone. You'll learn to trust them.
It'll hurt to let go, but it'll hurt more to hold on.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Maya, you won't know until you let them in.
Could give it another try?
Of course we can.
You're right, Maya. We're not your parents, and you're not our daughter. But we'll always be your family.
Welcome home, Maya.
I had a way then, losing.